In this video, we are going to discuss about how to determine base diameter of wire in screw thread measurement. To measure outside diameter of threaded workpiece, the workpiece is placed between centers of floating carriage micrometer and the edges of threads are touch the micrometer anvil, and due to point contact between edges and cylindrical anvil, there is possibility of slipping the anvils. Means contact is not proper and there could be errors in reading. So to avoid this, we are inserting wires of circular cross section in V groove of thread workpiece and then the anvils is attached. Due to these wires, the chances of errors in reading is reduced. So we use wires and the diameter of wires which we are going to select is the base diameter of wire. We cannot use any random diameter of wire. We need to know how much diameter of wire should be placed in V groove of a given screw thread. If we are using two wires, then it is called as two wire method. And suppose we are using three wires, in order to get more accurate reading, then it is called as three wire method. In order to calculate best wire size, that is diameter of wire, here I will magnify this part having wire diameter small d, which we are going to calculate. Here wire is placed in V groove, where pitch is the distance from peak of one thread to the corresponding peak on next thread. And distance from center of wire up to center of thread is P by 2, that is half of pitch. The distance MN is P by 4, that is pitch by 4. In triangle MNF, since this angle is 90 degree and this angle is theta, so the remaining angle is 90 minus theta. Now this total angle ONF is 90 degree, so the angle ONM would be 90 minus theta, and here plus 90 minus 90 get cancelled, so the angle ONM that is equal to theta. Here distance OM is perpendicular to MN, so this angle is 90 degree, then the angle NOM is equal to 90 minus theta. In triangle OMN, sine 90 minus theta is opposite side upon hypotenuse side, that is MN by ON, and sine 90 minus theta is cos theta, and distance ON is radius of wire, that is small r, and distance MN is pitch by 4. The radius of wire is half of wire diameter, and 1 by cos theta is sec theta. Therefore, diameter of wire small d is equal to P by 2 sec theta. So this small d indicates best wire size which we are going to place in V groove of thread workpiece. Here theta is half of thread angle and pitch would be known to us. Once these values are known, we can find the best wire size.